Namaste dears, Madhu here again with a new message of Pleiadians channeled by Michael Love on June 3rd. The Great Awakening begins, Pleiadian Light Forces transmission channeled by Michael Love. For immediate planetary broadcast to the star seeds of Earth, a message of hope and freedom that comes directly from the Pleiadians. Begin transmission. Great ones, a divine plan is playing itself out right now, and an incredible mass awakening is occurring on the surface of planet Earth. As powerful 5D gamma light continues to stream into the planet, the beings of Earth are awakening in mass numbers, are rising up together and beginning to mobilize towards real positive change for all humanity. A primary Pleiadian teaching is this: light is information and darkness is the lack of it. Darkness means no light, hidden, no information, or no truth. For eons, truth has been held back from humanity, and humanity was kept in the dark about all things. The Earth Alliance, which consists of over 4.5 billion star seeds stationed on the surface, have been broadcasting a high vibrational stream of ultimate truth for a long time now, to any and all humans that would be open to receiving this truth. Much of humanity has finally started to see this new light of truth now, and they are waking up and finding out what truly happened and what is happening. Take it from us, something much deeper and more powerful is happening on Earth than what you see on the surface. A grand and historical evolution of consciousness is underway right now, as humanity begins to wake up and rise to meet the dawning light of a new day. We can tell you that humanity is like a sleeping bear that has been woken up. And as with any powerful wake up, it can be a messy and chaotic endeavor. When one moves through a dimensional barrier, in their ascension, there is a powerful clash and an offset carrier wave is produced as a result, referred to as static noise or simply chaos. As we said recently in regard to the incredible transformation underway on the planet, a bit of chaos is quite normal and natural, and this will soon pass. This Pleiadian teaching was written in the ancient books. Let him who seeks the truth keep on seeking until he finds it. When he finds the ultimate truth, he will be astonished and be troubled. After this, he will meditate on it all and come to peace. Then he will reign over the entire universe. The ancient teachings describe the exact process that happens when one experiences a powerful spiritual awakening. Do you remember when this happened to you? The moment you first lifted your eyes above the 3D matrix world to see a whole new reality you never knew existed. Do you remember when you first saw the ultimate truth of what had been hidden from you and what had been done to you? It was mind-boggling, shocking, and quite troubling to say the least. But after a time, all of this passed, and as a high vibrational being, you finally made peace with the darkness. This is what is happening right now to the masses on the surface, dear one. Try to see things from the higher view always, because it is the best view. Oh yes, a very real and literal great awakening is indeed underway right this second. The beings of Earth are waking up fast now and beginning to see clearly for the first time what has been withheld from them and what has truly happened to them. Humans are understandably very upset for so many reasons right now. And as star seeds, we must be understanding, compassionate, and helpful as things continue to unfold. We are here to guide and assist all of humanity, and for the reason did we come to Earth. We came to assist them in liberating their civilization and their planet. Can you see now what is really happening here, Great One? They are ready now, and we shall assist them with all of our being. Many will say, nothing ever really changes and the people of Earth will always be oppressed. We say, not so. We tell you that what is happening right now is the beginning of the real change that you have wanted to see. Give it a moment and you will see. Things will change this time and will change for good. Many great beings of light surrounding this planet at this hour have seen that out of all of this evolution and revolution will arise the greatest delight of human freedom ever witnessed. This is the event, and it is the beginning of the greatest planetary liberation in cosmic history. This is what is happening, Great One. All galactic intel shows that the end of Earth year 2020 is the beginning of the golden age of planet Earth, foretold of old. Now, how do you see things and what will you do? It is time. Are you ready to be free and sovereign now? Pleiadian teachings on freedom and sovereignty. Live forevermore under the one universal law that says, do no harm. Be honorable in all your ways and be of noble character. Practice self-governance and govern yourself accordingly. Take responsibility for yourself 100% without relying on anyone. Be the highest and most grand version of yourself that you can conceive of and begin to live out of your heart completely. A sovereign being does what he or she desires. A sovereign being takes full personal responsibility for his or her own life. Sovereign beings do not require authority figures, gods, leaders, and they live as such. Sovereign beings do not manipulate, deceive, or control, and do not allow themselves to be manipulated, deceived, or controlled in any way. Sovereign beings keep their word and fulfill all valid contracts in honor. Sovereignty is ultimately about realizing who and what you truly are and to start being this. Sovereignty means that you are no less than what you are calling God. And when you start to be this, you are fully enlightened. And this is ascension, the event, and the ultimate spiritual goal. The ancient Orafim, the guardians and the wing makers call this sovereign way of being, the sovereign integral. And it is the greatest evolutionary leap that mankind has ever known. Dear one, as you can see, humanity is trying hard to come together right now and thought it has had a rough start. You shall see it soon blossom into an entirely new way of being. What is happening now on planet Earth will result in the real change everyone is waiting to see. The oppression of the beings of Earth will soon come to its end, we assure you. Have faith. All of this is going somewhere. We are almost there, Great Ones. Can you still trust the plan? Know that all is well, and as it should be, as a great evolutionary change continues to occur this grand year on planet Earth. Stand by, Great One, as we move into the next phase of the event 2020. And the appearance of the long-awaited golden age. Thank you for coming to Earth and for your great service to all of humanity. Godspeed, Michael and the Pleiadians. Thank you.